Yes, and all of the generations that have come up since the beginning of white supremacy. Now, that doesn't say that black people weren't doing things that they shouldn't do before that system. But all of the people who are breathing now have come up under the system of white supremacy. So we don't know anything else other than what they teach us. We can't even claim that, you know, we know something that they don't know. See, that's how you measure that. What is it that black people know about that the white supremacists don't already know? I can't even name one thing, even though black people will say we have our schools and we have our own way of doing things and we got our style and all like that, and that we know all about how to, you know, cultivate hair, and we know all about, you know, this, that, and other that we do, and this is a black thing. We even had an expression for it. This is a black thing. You wouldn't understand. There's nothing that the white supremacists don't understand about their slaves. That's why they're slaves. They have a better understanding of their slaves than the slaves have of themselves. That's why they're slaves. Because if they had a better understanding of how slavery worked and how white supremacy worked, they wouldn't be subject to white supremacy. That's the mathematical equation. If you are smarter than the people that dominate you, you are not going to be dominated.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
That's the mathematical equation. Now, a lot of people are very, very unsettled with that. A lot of black people say, oh, no, you can't go around saying that they're smart. Oh, don't say that. Don't say that. That makes me feel bad. Well, regardless of how you feel about it, is it true?